A local college partners with Apple to give away hundreds of iPads. NewsWatch reporter Jacob Comer spoke with the college's president to find out why.
Through a partnership with Apple called Rams Connect, Bluefield College in Virginia is able to give away an Apple iPad Air, Smart Keyboard, and Apple Pencil to every single one of their students. It's to help ensure all students have the technology they need to succeed in the classroom.
We wanted to try to have a platform that provided technology for every student at an equal basis so that everyone was utilizing the same resources.
Student leaders are the first to get their iPads as they return to campus. A total of 18 were given away this week, with many more to follow throughout the month.
It feels great. I love the community here. I love the atmosphere, and it makes you really feel about the faculty, how they really sit down and they care about each and every student, and they care about success. They don't care that you come in, pay tuition, and leave. They care about if you succeed in life after you leave here.
Giving every student the same technology puts them all on the same level. This way, students won't be held back if they can't find access to a computer or laptop outside of class, which the college saw as a significant issue when many students were learning from home last year during the pandemic.
Once students left last year and went to their homes, public libraries were closed. Many of our students, or a good number of them, were not able to access technology and to our online learning resources adequately.
Once a student receives their iPad, they're allowed to keep it throughout the rest of their time at the college and even after graduation. Reporting in Bluefield, Jacob Comer, NewsWatch.
Each one of the college's roughly 700 students are expected to get their iPad by the start of the semester.